Hi, it's time for a little help from the public library with finding available books, audiobooks, DVDs, and more. When you search in the online catalog, the results include everything in the Moore system. With a few clicks or taps, though, you can show the items available right now at the library. You'll need the catalog page open in your web browser. We'll use Google Chrome here. Type what you're looking for in the search field. Here, let's use gardening as an example. Click on the search button or press enter when you're finished. The catalog reports there are almost 2,500 results. Let's narrow that down. Select the Filter Results button on the left side. We'll start by seeing what's available now. Select Available Now at the top of the sidebar. If you're not logged in, the libraries are shown in alphabetical order, and so you may need to scroll down if you don't immediately see your library. Select Show More to see the entire list of libraries. Select Eau Claire to see what's available here at the L.E. Phillips Memorial Public Library. Select the X in the upper right to close the list. If you are logged in and you have a physical card, you'll see your home library listed below anywhere. Select it. The search results are now everything currently available through the library in Eau Claire, including ebooks and items in the special collections. Next, we'll refine the results to show items that can be borrowed and taken home. Scroll down the filtering sidebar if needed, and select Titles I Can. After it opens, select Borrow and Take Home. Again, the results update automatically. You can further refine your results with the other options. If you're only looking for physical books, for example, you can select Book in the Format section. If you are looking for books or DVDs, select Book and DVD. When you're done, you can either select the Close button at the top of the sidebar, or you can click or tap to its right. Need some more help? Check out the videos in the description, or give us a call at Information and Reference at 715-839-5004. You can also send us an email at reference@auclair.lib.wi.us.